there has been a enormous change in the climate in Poland. There's a coming together of Jews and non-Jews. There's a change in attitude. There's so many young people now in Poland. It's a new generation.
The power of the place, you have the power of history, you have the power of community, and then it's just a great party. I mean, Soroka Street over there is a wonderful party, and so it's all of that.